Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I would like to share with you why I think the Tarot de Marseille is the best tarot system ever. So I already spoke about my opinions about the reasons that I do not follow the English tradition, you can watch it, but I would like to share with you why the Tarot de Marseille is the best, in my opinion. So first of all, as I already spoke about it in previous videos, the Tarot de Marseille do not have any author. It do not have any laws, regulations, authors, some guru that will tell you how things are supposed to be. There is no human involvement in the interpretations of the cards, which is the most amazing thing that can happen in this esoteric tool. Because in the Rider-Waite-Smith deck, in Crowley's deck, we already have a structured formula. We already have some rules, regulations, interpretations, illustrations that are coming from a person's point of view. And not all the people are actually have the same construct or mind patterns as that author, because the author is viewing the world through his own eyes, and maybe your eyes are not viewing the world in the same way. So this is why I do not like the English tradition. This is why I do not follow the English tradition. Also, another thing is that the English tradition is based on Abrahamic religions concepts, on Abrahamic religions mysticism, plus it is having some mix with some Eastern philosophy, and we have this mix of some weird Kabbalah, some Eastern mysticism, everything is mixed, and it also have some paganism, a little bit of, you know, motifs of ancient gods, and it's all a pile of vegetable soup, a mix of everything. So some people are finding it very difficult to even learn. It's something that I encountered, especially with the Aleister Crowley's deck, the Thought Tarot deck. It was very difficult for me to learn it because it was not consistent. It was not based on something tangible. So this is just my own opinion. So the Tarot de Marseille is just here. It is the most oldest deck, I mean older of course than the English tradition decks, the Visconti is the most oldest deck, but it is very famous. It was just a plain deck, there is no authors, no books, no interpretations, nothing. You can take this deck, work with it, and build your own consciousness, build your own construct on that deck, which is absolutely correct in my opinion. This is something that I also personally encourage from other readers to do. I mean, if you're interested in Tarot de Marseille, take this deck and build on it your own system. This is what I actually did in my Tarot de Marseille book, and if you're interested to know what my system is about, my personal viewpoint, you can read it in my Tarot de Marseille book. The link is down below. So I did it. This is how I view the world, and you can do it too. You just need to practice with the Tarot de Marseille, write down your observations, learn the deck, see how each card is represented in your life, and it will never be the same to every person. The cards will tell you different information. They will not tell you the same information. I mean, the information that I receive is different than your information that you will receive. Why? Because we all have different viewpoints. We all have different worldview. We all have different eyes, you see? So I have my own construct, you have your own. And this is the beauty in all of that. It is not based on anything that is can be misleading, because the worldview of Arthur Waite is different than mine, and the worldview of Aleister Crowley is different than mine and yours, you see? So this is why I find the Tarot de Marseille to be the best tarot system. And you know what? I also like that it does not have any scenery on the peep cards, because you can interpret them as you want, as they are working for you. And what I mean is that you can practice with them every day, you know, take out card of the day, as I talk about it like thousands of times. And it will be very, very beneficial. I also find that the Tarot de Marseille have this universal language, because it is not having, you know, a specific author, a specific set of rules, a specific dogma. It have more universal language, and you can just apply that knowledge, you can apply that system to your personal point of view, to your personal world. So anyways, thank you for watching. Follow me on Instagram on magicalkey666, and see you in my next video.